Guys, thank you for tuning in to Google Hangout.
Wait, he's got another
question. Chopper Pilot's got a question.
Wat doen julle ouens voordat julle optree? Soos wat doen julle as julle op die kop is voordat julle optree? Julle soos 'n team talk?
Nee, ek dink op die ander show is anders, maar ons meestal kyk like kom ons wanneer by mekaar warm op individueel op ons eie en dan staan ons saam en play a shot back and rock and roll.
Jy het nog 'n paar in die pipeline, maar ek weet nie of ons dit kan discuss nie. Kan ons oor die
Vraag.
Okay, cool. I flip myself on van 'n braaihoek. Ek meen jou eie braaihoek.
Ja, ons kan soos 'n klomp recipes doen het saam met Tia, hè? Ja, Tia. So het Annie Klopper, dus ons is klomp.
Vir die van julle weet Annie Klopper op die visiekaartboek, baie Annie Klopper.
Ja, ja, so ons gaan het, ons gaan afneem recipes en stuff, cool braai recipes en goed, vir mense wat ons goed sin braai, dan kan hulle ook goed braai.
Dis sê vir my, is jy hoender, lam of steak, man?
Steak.
Now, you know, let's start the ball rolling for some people who might not know sort of a lot of your background, etc. The brother moves on. It seems like it's coming from a very, very sort of deep and strange place. What's that all about?
The brother moves on is the brother Judicious, who is a silent assassin who comes into season 2 of The Wire, a series by David Simon. On the day that we were watching that season, an old band had just died, which was Orangutan Bitch, which became Jewish. And we had decided we needed to start a new band that wasn't reliant on members moving in and moving out too many times. So that was open to the idea that brothers got to move on. So the name Brother Moves On stuck from that.